Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are doing fine and you have might have enjoyed your summer holidays with your family at home being safe. So we have started school back again. So let us start our computers also. Before our summer holidays, what did we learn? Yes, we learned about machines, correct? We learned about the machines. We learned about electronic machine and manual machine. So today, let us start to explore a lot about our computers. Yes, children, what are you able to see it on your screen? You're able to see a computer on in front of you. What is a computer? Can anybody tell me? Yes, computer is a machine, electronic machine, because it needs electricity to switch it on, correct? So what does a computer do for us? Computer does many work for us. That's the reason today computer is becoming so important. We use computer everywhere, right in front of, in the school, in the offices where your parents work, in the shopping center where we need to do billings, everywhere, correct? Nowadays we are doing lots of drawing, painting, everything on the computers. But children, let us first know, when was the first computer designed, made? When was the computer made? It was invented. The computer was made in year 1936. Now, in which year are we? We are in 2021, correct? But our computers were made many years ago, in the year 1936. Now, this is for you people. You have to tell me who invented the first freely programmable computer. In the sense, who invented the first computer? Okay, take the help of your parents and try to search the answer in internet itself, okay? And if you're not able to do it, I will let you know later on. But then I would expect you people to tell me that. Now let us see few things which a computer can do for us. Yes, you can see this is Rachna here. This is a girl, Rachna. What are you able to see here? Yes. She is actually working on the computer and she's doing what? She is doing painting. Yes, she's able to paint. She's doing drawing and painting in the computer system. Not just this one, children. Rachna, this girl, she does what the homework, whichever her teacher gives her, in the computer only. The teacher gave her the homework and she does the homework on the computer itself. Now, can you see? He is Mr. Sharma. Yes, he is Mr. Sharma. And what is he doing? He is writing a letter to his friend. Using how? Is he writing with the paper and pencil? No, he is typing on the computer, and from computer only he is going to send the letter. Isn't it interesting to write the letters also in the computer? Yes, Mr. Sharma, he is writing letter to his friend. Also children, a computer helps you to learn lot of different things. Yes, we can learn lot many things in the computer. Now, what are they? Yes, you can learn different subjects. Like for example, if you want to learn English alphabet, computer has lots many different videos available, softwares available, which help us to learn different languages. You can see here, Rajan is also learning on the computer. He's enjoying learning on the computers itself. Yes? apart from doing homework, typing letters, and the learning of different subjects, you can play a lot many video games on the computer itself. We love to play games, correct? Don't you people do that? Yes, we play a lot many games like football, chess, puzzle, shooting, cutting the fruits, Hercules. So many different games can be played on the computer itself. Yes, you can see here Jitesh, this boy. Yes, on your screen, children, Jitesh is playing cricket on his computer. You can also play car racing, chess, football, and many other games on the computer system. Apart from this, computer is also used for solving maths problems. Maths sums you can solve. Like we do simple addition and subtractions, children. In your mathematics, you do it, right? You learn lot many numbers. You have started learning multiplication tables. So our computer helps us to do these kind of things also very easily. A computer can be used to solve sums on the computer. You can see here, what is Rohit doing? Rohit is adding two numbers on the computer screens. It makes your mathematics very easy because computer works very fast, children. We will be counting on our fingers, hands, will write and count and memorize. But computer does the mathematical programs and solving the sums in very quick time. Computer is used to listen to the music and play songs on the computer. Yes, you can see here how Jyoti and Rahul are enjoying listening to the music. See here, Jyotish is enjoying listening to the music, putting the headphones on. Yes, or on the speakers. You can listen to the music on the speakers also. And one benefit of listening to the music on the computer system is you can listen to many, many, many songs back to back each other because computer has lots of space where you can store many songs together. So you don't have to worry about space. The next thing, computers can also be used to watch cartoon movies. Everybody of you enjoy listening, watching cartoon movies, right? We watch lots of Doraemon, Shin-chan, Motu Patlu, and many more. Tom and Jerry, all those cartoons, correct? Yes, you can use your computer to watch different cartoons, just like how you do on your television. You can see here. These bunch of friends, how they are watching cartoons together on the computer screen, correct? Now tell me, let us cross the jobs that a computer can't help you to do. Can a computer ride a car? Until last year, children, a car was not driven by the human, being driven by itself. It needed a human being, it needed a man or a person to drive a car. But nowadays, there are cars which can do self-driving. They don't need a driver to drive a car. So computers can actually do driving also. Can we write a letter on the computer? Yes, we can write a letter. Can a computer do fishing for us? No. A computer cannot do fishing. Yes. Can a computer do skating? No. Can we watch a movie on the computer? Yes. Can we play chess on the computer? Yes. Correct? These are some different things which a computer can do. And few more details about what is a computer, what kind of a machine it is. All these things we will learn in our next class. So until then, bye-bye.